I'm 14 and this is deep. Today we're looking at a subreddit. Yep, I've fallen this deep in the hole. Yeah. Anyways, let's see the first one. Deep meaning pictures that show the harsh reality of today's world. Whoa, guys. This is so deep. Yeah, cuz they're hugging themselves, but really they're online dating. That's deep. How do I open the other images? You can't do that. I use Reddit. The girl's painting her. She's posting a picture that she's sad. Deep. Pills and surgery. Yeah, everybody, instead of taking pills and surgery, they're not changing their lifestyle. And their dog, yep, okay. That's a real good start to a subreddit. Wow. Damn, Instagram is deep. This is deep. Yes, it is. It's, you know, people don't like art. They, women's cleavage. Cleavage. Sharp division. A split. The hollow between a woman. Yeah, I'm right about that. Also shows a bunch of images, but I'm not showing you those. How the world is now. Sad face. You don't smoke? You're lame. Head down? You're depressed. You're quiet? You can't fight. You're single? You get no women. Walking away? You are a B hashtag 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 hashtag. You get good grades? You're a nerd. Whoa, guys, so this is deep. This is deep. You know what's funny about this? Oh, I am 14 and this is deep. Okay, finally, something good. I ordered a happy meal, but I'm still sad. What the f- good meme. Double clap. Clap and a half. Good meme time. 15 powerful visuals about psychology, life, and wisdom. Work hard, life hacks. Does anybody even watch life hacks anymore? Does anybody... People still do this. Why? Why? Why would people do this? Like, 35k views and then 20 million. Why? Let's see what's the most popular thing on the Reddit. Best summer hacks for smart parents. Oh no, you put sand on here. Let me fix that. Why? Why? Oh, it's so sad that you got sand on your thing? Nobody cares. Nobody's gonna get their sheets just so they can place them in this specific shape. Like, that's not possible with a normal, blanket. So, stupid hacks. Wisdom, you're good. Anyways, I'm not having a bunch of deepness. I'm not getting enlightened. Okay, when I got on the subreddit, I saw like a bunch of Keanu here. So, wait. Red pill, blue pill, okay. Eh, friends, stop waiting. Go to that concert by yourself. Go on that walk by yourself. Go eat at that restaurant you keep saying you want to go to. Go try all the crazy things you wanted to try and stop waiting on people. If your friends don't want to do it, go do it anyways.
Deep.
Okay, this is, I guess, something of relatableness, I guess you'd say, you know, because you can have a bunch of friends, and then they're like, yo, guys, let's go to theme park. I don't want to. No. Oh, I guess we go next year, then, says you, instead of you just going by yourself. Just go do it yourself, like... If you got, that's just bad friends and they don't want to join you. Maybe they don't have time for you. Maybe they don't care about you at all. Maybe you'll And then you'll go to school, and then your friends at school will also start ignoring you, and then you realize that you're actually starting-
This is so deep. Rumors are created by haters, spread by fools, and accepted by idiots. This is deep. This is deep. This is deep. Let's read somebody's thoughts. If you see this post that is not following the subreddit rules, or you think... Okay. Sounds about right, though. Right, I feel like this is true without being super corny. 8 planets, 204 countries, 7 seas, 7,707 islands, 7.594 million people, and you're in love with someone who ignores you.
That is deep.
Somehow the deep anime posts are worse than deep boomer posts. Angels protect me. Demons respect me.
Oh no, Grinch!
You know, it was a mistake. I wanted to do this whole bit like, I'm 14, and this is deep, because I am 14. And this is kind of deep. But, let's see, goat. That's not a goat, that's a man's crotch. Crotch. The part of the human body between the legs where they join the torso. He had been wounded in the abdomen and in the crotch. A fork in a tree, road or river. Crotch. That's a nice word. Crotch. Shut the front door, frickin' motorcycle. Okay. 2.7 thousand likes. You can copy me, but the paste won't be the same. Completely right. You are right. Three skulls. Three skulls. In order to understand this deepness, you need to be 14. Good. Good thing I am 14 right now. Blank space 917. Sometimes you must hurt in order to know. Fall in order to grow. Lose in order to gain. Because life's greatest lessons are learned through pain. Doesn't work. I guess that is deep. That is truly deep. We found something that is deep. 7-year-olds these days. Tablet, phone, big phone, small phone, tablet. Me when I was 7 years old. That is true. Have you ever done that? Look, when I was 7, is this that child who did that? See? Some kids used to do that. I did that. And somebody told me, like, don't do that, or your tug will get stuck and it'll cut itself off. I don't know if somebody told me that. But yeah. That is deep. That made me go back in time. That was more like a time travel thing. School. Sucking children's happiness out of life. Edit. Thanks for all the likes. Smiley face. I don't know. Sure, sucking, it can suck. There is children's. Happiness, there is happiness. Out, I love to get out of school. Of, I don't know if there are any of them. And life, it's a dead place. Don't know what I just said, but I don't know. School is a place where you can connect with friends. New friends, get new friends, or just be a really annoying piece of crap and annoy everyone and don't have any friends. But except for that, yeah, you can get friends, connect with teachers, learn something new. You always learn. Unless you just watch TikTok all day and you're stupid. Can't relate to that. Don't have TikTok. I don't ticker talker like you. Wow. How does Reddit work? Isn't it the most upvotes go up? Like, I'm getting 51.5. This one is so deep. I don't know, it's probably, like, recent. Anyways, be different. If she's smiling at other guys' text, make sure she's crying in yours. Be different. Yes! Oh my god, I am so enlightened! Oh my god, spread the word. Be different. Make her cry.
phone booth in 1992. Yep, it's a classic one.
Phone booth in 2022.
Yeah. Actually, like, a long time ago, this was, like, maybe 3 years ago, I would go on the toilet, do a number two, right? A number two, right? And I would be on my phone watching YouTube videos. I'd be, like, watching, let's say, Laserbeam on the toilet. And, like, I would be on that toilet for, like, an hour. You know, that, like, don't bring your phone to the, like, I stopped doing that because it's just stupid. I remember that. The messages can, all from one person, you guessed it, Facebook. Drugs are bad, kids. Free ends, boyfriends, girlfriends, best friends, you know what doesn't end? Drugs. Love how all the words use friends except the last one, I think. Drugs don't end. You end before them. Lol. Okay, I'll pick the egg one, and that's the last one for the day. Some were just stupid and not understandable. There was the one with anime. I put that in, right? Anyways, if an egg is broken by an outside force, life ends. If broken by inside force, life begins. Great things always begin from inside. Yeah, you've gotta bring the outside, or no, the inside, your inside creativity outside, so you can enlighten others or whatever. 1 million members and 500 are online. Yeah, but that'll be it for this subreddit, today and tomorrow. Maybe I'll do more of these videos. I don't know, I feel like this was a bad video, but, yeah. Have you ever noticed that all instruments searching for intelligent life are pointing away from Earth? Yeah, I've noticed that. Okay, I think on this note, I will end the thing. Okay, thank you, bye, love you, subscribe or something.